What is the Kell blood classification system used for? This system refers to presence of or absence of a K antigen, which has been found in pregnant women in human after a transfusion. The presence of K antigens during blood transfusion is being studied. This antigen was almost absent in the Chinese, being found in almost 2% of Koreans and 9% of British people.